Surveillance video helped police in Rapid City arrest a suspect in a weekend armed robbery. It happened late Friday night at a convenience store on North La Crosse Street, where police say the juvenile male brandished a gun and demanded money from the clerk before leaving. Police say they reviewed numerous video sources, which led them to a Rapid City home where they recovered the weapon used in the robbery. The suspect has been placed in the juvenile justice system.